Here's Bowler, and it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Quick hands on the steal, and it just matters.
And it's Bryant in the corner. He's looking for James. And comes out, throws down the alley and slam. And he put out to the right wing. 1:27 left to play in the first quarter. And the shot by West.
Third of the second quarter there.
King, the best miracle man. There's a good screen. Pass the ball. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
And ran his man straight into the screen. And
the pass to King. And the powerful one-handed slam.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that.
Wow. More here in the first half. Something different on defense to trap this guy and lock him up.
The best miracle man. The putback, it's good on the putback. And the Pacers lead by four.
He is just tearing it up this quarter.
Down low, they need this. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Oh, going high to throw that one down.
Sky high from about 16. A putback. The Pacers lead by four.
Boy, I love the aggression there, hitting those offensive boards hard. Closely contested ball game.
Chamberlain and Chamberlain with the shooting zone.
Not the best decision.
And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
And just another example, Kevin, of how they built this lead, just outworking.
A great Chamberlain, the best, Mr. Buffett, uses footband to shoot it down.
And you guys, that's a lovely swing right there.
Here's Bryant. A putback. He hangs in there and catches it on the second chance points.
And they got very aggressive on the offensive glass here.
Pass the ball. He takes the beat in stride and slams it home.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
The pass to the break. Inside. Here's Bowler.
I love that. Yes, indeed.
And you talk about momentum. That sort of action delivers a type of energy.
Abdul-Jabbar passes to Kobe.
Oh. It's a big one. What a performance from Paul Green. Remarkable.
And so is the Lakers with it.
Top that, I don't think.
So a close game sees Indiana take this one.